This message goes out to you, referee Charles Robinson. You had one job to do at the main event at Summerslam between The Undertaker and Brock Lesnar. You couldn't even do that. I understand, as a guy with long hair, what it's like, but move the hair out of your eyes and do your job. Eat, sleep, ref gate, repeat. Eat, sleep, ref gate, repeat.
Are you done yet?
Huh?
Are you done? This is uncomfortable.
I'm bald. Outtakes.
Nice hair.
Hello. Like Garth from Wayne's World.
I can't do this. I don't know what I'm feeling. Are you there?
It's one of my eyeballs.